Oh, I like that part. You ever get so mad that you just want to grab that guy and just rip off his ears and pull his hair out and poke him in the eye and punch him in the nose? You ever feel like that? I don't. I never feel like that. Instead, I just turn around and I walk away. But I always come back when he's gone out looking. Then I kick him in the shin from behind. But right now, I'm getting the cue to introduce the band to you. On the drums, from his hometown of F in Ethiopia, the king of Ethiopia, the emperor, highly unlikely. That's where you start playing a drum thing again. No, but more interesting than the solo. Better, that's better. Now he's getting good. And on the bass guitar, recently released from jail, where he's been since he was 7 years old. He was a tough kid, I'll tell you. Boom. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, that's good. Finally, there's me, little old me. I'd like to play a little bit of blues for you.